Hello there. I just wanted to do a brief update on Gordon Keyboard Channel and go over some of the games I've been planning on playing this year. One of the biggest anticipated games for me is Tom Clancy's The Division. This is a game I've been watching for quite some time now, and I think it's going to be fun. It's an interesting game as AI, PvP. I haven't played a shooter game in a long time, so that kind of, I don't know how good I'll be at it, but I look to have fun with it anyway. Another game I just bought, I haven't bought The Division yet, but probably going to pre-order it soon on Steam. And the other game I'm looking forward to is Profall. And that's, they call it the Game of Thrones simulator, basically. It's a fantasy MMO. It's going to be a lot of siege war, PvP. For a long time, I've missed the game Warhammer. And I've played a lot of different MMOs, and nothing seems to fill the interest that I had in Warhammer. So hopefully, Profall might be one game that might does that. Yeah. Off in the distance is Camelot Unchained, but that's not going to be released for a long time. The Crowfall I bought in a package so I could play the beta, so we'll see what happens. Another game I'm interested in is Black Desert. The graphics look amazing in this game. Not too crazy about the whole Asian character looking characters in the game. I just I'm not into that, but the game looks very interesting. It looks like the castles and the buildings are really cool looking. And I'm kind of excited about, at first I wasn't excited about playing this game, but the more I've looked about it, I thought it was going to be like Archeage, but the more I've looked at this game, the more I think it's not really like Archeage. It'll probably be more fun. So I'm going to give that a go. And that's what you really look for in the new year first. Gordon Keyboard Channel. And hopefully we'll get some videos going up for this.